Hello kids, how are you? Today we can read number 14. Here we can see 14 flower. 14 comes after 13. Today we will going to learn how to write number 14. So student, look at the board and tell me which number is this. This is number 14. 1, 4, 14. Student, put a pencil at this dot and make a number 1 to touch this blue line. Student, put a pencil again at this dot and make a standing line and sleeping line and again standing line. And make a number 4. One box is leaf. Second column, student, make a number 1. And again draw and make a number 4. One box is leaf. 1, 4, 14. You have to practice in this column. In your math copy. Bye bye kids.